Next, D-sum. The perimeter of a square photo frame is 24 cm. Perimeter given. Then firstly, in first part, find the length of its sides. First part, perimeter of square photo frame is equal to 24 centimeter. Then in first part we want to find the length of its side. Then perimeter of square formula is 4 multiplied by side. Perimeter of square photo frame given 24 centimeter. Then write answer 24 centimeter. 4 multiply with side. 24 centimeter is equal to 4 multiply that side. When we change side, then 4 multiply change into divide, then divide with 4 is equal to that side what left? Side left. When you 24 divide with 4, 4 6 are 24, then 6 centimeter is equal to side of photo frame is equal to 6 centimeter. Now in second part, what we want to find the area of photo frame. In second part, area of photo frame. Photo frame is in square shape, then it means area of square formula, side multiply by side. Side is 6 centimeter. Firstly we find 6 centimeter. 6 are 36. Now centimeter multiply with centimeter, square centimeter. Now our exercise 9.2 completed. Cut E and F sum, these both not in our syllabus.